Administration officials tell Ukrainians worried about a Russian invasion to get vaccinated, told that vaccinations won't keep you from getting invaded. They say they're not surprised because it won't keep you from getting Omicron either.